Some have called the Korean War the Forgotten War, but today we prove these heroes were never forgotten. Today, our boys are coming home, and we are gathered here at this honorable carry ceremony to receive 55 flag draped cases, which we trust include the remains of American heroes who fell in the Korean War. Our nation has worked tirelessly to keep our sacred promise to leave no man behind. As our president entered into negotiations with North Korea, he also had our fallen on his heart. Our president also secured a promise from Chairman Kim to return the remains of all fallen U.S. service members lost in North Korea. Today, they are known but to God, but soon we will know their names, and we will tell their stories of courage. But today is just a beginning. Our work will not be complete until all our fallen heroes are accounted for and home. We don't know who will come off these planes today, but we do know they are heroes all. To these great American heroes fallen so long ago, today, as a nation, we breathe a word of thanks for your service and sacrifice. And we say to you, as one people with one voice, welcome home.